come back to the madness, which is Mayhem. I did one mission off camera, and there's one that I already showed off, and that was on Rama's mission. And, that's the only thing I actually did off camera. Aside from that, we are at 34%, 20%. We got pretty much most of the mission that we need to take care of, taken care of. So now, waiting around. Some new stuff and shit. So next on the list would be South Asia. New contracts.
Reminder, when engaging with the press, remember the acronym SANJAB. Sparkling, attentive, neat, decisive, jovial, observant, and bright. Make it happen!
Right now, let's do. I know I was gonna do Kingpin, but you know what? Since it's up on the list, let's do Cage Dice. We're here, let's do this.
Ah, looks like we're leaving.
Legion ain't gonna fight itself.
Time to kick some hornets' nests.
Let's play is going to be after Ages of Mayhem. I'll probably go back old school to Super Nintendo, Nintendo's.
Locked and loaded, boys.
Agents, I'm marking the location of a Legion patrol in the city. They've captured a contact of ours who I hope can help us with a small problem.
How exactly?
Well, we've lost, Agent Yeti?
You lost my personal beard chiller? God damn it, Friday.
He went looking for technology from his homeland and, well, got captured, we think. Yeti was meeting with one of his contacts. That's why it's imperative we find them.
Well, let's make a drop off first before we... You wait your turn.
Yeti's contact wasn't with the patrol. Seems they were tied to an explosive and left to be blown up. Rescue them before you detonate the bomb, please.
No problem.
Scratch it, Conflicts. Yes, sir.
Perfect. We've locked onto Yeti's contact and are bringing them aboard the Ark. Oh dear. Agents, head to the marked location. According to our friend here, Agent Yeti purposefully got himself captured in order to find the information he's after. You'll need to enter a Legion lair and destroy it. That's the only way to guarantee it will shut down the locking mechanisms at their prison site.
I'm on it. Besides, I have him in four moves anyway, so no sense in winning on a technicality.
Come on in.
Thank you.
I guess I have time to save the world.
You look good doing it.
Think I got time for a burger after this?
Welcome to base Omega 1. Build a better tomorrow with Legion. Please follow all posted regulations and requirements.
This better not take all day.
Of course, Mayhem would try to steal my research. They have no imagination of their own.
Required.
against Mayhem.
Yo, I can handle these dudes!
Nice!
But you can take a bitch slap.
Anyone found working with Mayhem will be terminated immediately. Unauthorized access in progress. Unauthorized access has occurred.
Flare gun, Kingpin inflicts damage over a large area. If an enemy is already inflicted with damage over time, it does bonus damage. Kingpin gains haste and flare. Flare, Claymore may hate flare. Gun has a name, but oh well. Shot power. Using his plasma thrower, Kingpin inflicts feeble and slowing enemies within a large area. He gains precision and 2 stacks of port fire. I don't need a mod to make it look effortless, but it helps. super size. Kingpin gains 15% max health and shield.
Wonderful job. Now let's hope, wherever he is, Agent Yeti will find what he's looking for.
For an experiment to turn a mere soldier into Russia's greatest protector.
Somewhere in the underbelly of Seoul, seconds after his
Ooh.
Soul.
5-0.
Prisoner number 114, this is Barracks Captain PB49. Please return to your cell.
It will be no returning to my cell.
Then I must warn you, disciplinary measures will be undertaken.
Ha! Please!
Oh, damn it! Ice thrower. Yeti fires a beam of ice, which deals constant damage from short range, with an increasing chance to inflict freeze on enemies.
Disciplinary measures have been undertaken.
System breach detected.
That is one.
System breach occurred. Unauthorized access in progress.
I believe you have something of my people. I will continue to engage in physical brutality until you give it back.
I will not be threatened with bad behavior, number 114. I am a firm but reasonable humanoid simulation. Now, just return to your cell, and no further disciplinary measures will be implemented.
Yeah, right. Sure. That's cute.
If you see something suspicious, say something. If you do something suspicious, you may want to run.
But isn't that like real life, though? Frozen solid. It performs a ground pound which resets his weapon ice, immobilizes nearby targets, and empowers Yeti. If weapon is fully frozen, it also inflicts damage.
Okay, you see what happened there? I gave you another chance and you blew it. I do not want to be
the bad guy. You have forced me into this position. Now, just hold still and receive your punishment. And please, if your weapon has any sort of special setting, do not use it to assail my personnel.
Too late. How are you?
Do not allow prisoners to go.
You do realize when I'm backhanding.
We need to board.
Your bubble strength is shit. Trying to be like the invisible woman is not working.
Prisoners have escaped.
Any troops near the prison area must stop Mayhem.
If Claymore owns a gun store,
three of the prisoners has occurred.
Seeing to get your kicks, thumb your nose at authority. Well, I could stoop to your level, but I will not. As I said, firm but reasonable. So I am giving you one last chance to return to your cell.
Nick, you tell me for what reason you have stolen General Winter technology, and there will be no further aggression.
No, I do not provide rewards for good behavior. Good behavior is a reward unto itself.
That's your law, sir.
Ha! Yes!
But you know what this means. This means war.
Sends out a massive shockwave that stuns all nearby enemies. He also becomes fortified and his weapon immediately freezes.
See, you did it again. Just know I am not the one to blame here. You do this to yourself. Also, if you have anything you have been hiding from us, like some sort of special ability, I would advise against it. You will only get yourself into more trouble.
In the fight against Mayhem, remember to always shoot first. Don't question your superiors and have all your affairs in order.
upstairs.
Shit, I need cover!
You need backup. You for pleasure.
My perseverance rewards me.
Woman, please. Do not think of me. You know what would happen when you think of me.
We cannot come to any sort of diplomatic solution. Yes, please, I welcome you.
Well, just keep this up, and you will see what you get, okay? Okay? You have really done it this time. Here I come.
You asked for it. It is discipline time. If you hold still and receive your punishment, I will make this easy on you. You may find me harsh, but I am only programmed to respond with punishment-based discipline.
About that.
Where is the tournament?
Strategy. Yes, one bitch slap across the universe. That is strategy.
This is most disconcerting. Legion is planning to use General Winter against the Korean people.
There we go. Mission complete. His weaponized, disrupts nearby targets, and empowers Yeti. If weapon fully frozen, it will also inflict damage. Cool. No, that was terrible. And the cashies is always needed. Thank you.
Although we get new missions. Ah, more. Okay. Well, I think now is a good time to actually stop here. And next time we will be doing Operation Technologica with Jewel under command. So stay tuned, more of Mayhem right after this.